Hello everyone, and welcome back to LA-MULANA. Today we are doing cleanup, starting with one of the most annoying parts of cleanup. We need to go up and get a key, fading.
Fun. But did you remember to, you know, bring your broom and dustpan?
Huh. So need to comment. I messed up completely a few episodes ago. Those symbols on the sides actually mean stay erected and we can build a puzzle now. So we've been able to put a while. Anyway. That's the combat fading. That's the healing fading. That's the healing fading again. At least the second game uses a set pattern instead of it being completely fucking random. That was the money fading. I guess we could use some money, but not right now. Priorities.
You can tell because I'm watching this and I'm like, I can't see the difference at all.
The healing fatal is a circle, like that. The combat fatal is a diamond, like that.
Oh, I see now.
Probably should have explained that, huh? Yeah, the money fade is a bunch of circles. And obviously the key fade is a bunch of squares. I think it was just like a faster square or something. Either way, it's very easy to... Then because it's the only one we haven't seen yet! What a riveting way to start an episode, right?
I know, right?
But what I'm getting with this key fade is going to be like 100%. Don't about it, right?
Truly riveting!
Yes. If we do have to do this again, I don't remember. I'm definitely gonna skip it next time. It's like starting the episode with failure or something.
Entire episode of nothing but nothing but farming a fairy.
There we go.
Okay, right. Now what the fuck does the key fairy do?
It opens secrets.
Oh!
The one over here. Yeah, remember this place?
Yeah.
Shit. No. I missed something. I need to look at this first. Please don't run out, lady. What? Come on.
I mean, there's two fairy icons here.
Wait, this one looks good. Yeah, I know. And then she's gone. Well, yes, I completely forgot something I was required for this, and I don't remember what that was, so. Oh well, we have other things to clean up, so first we should probably get them. I don't remember what was required for that later, but it was probably the literacy check. You know, because that tablet that was in the language, we don't know. In the meantime, we can go do something we kinda forgot for a while was even there.
I sure forgot about this place.
Not just the place. Remember that thing on this over there?
Perhaps. Well, maybe I remember. Who knows? I don't.
So much easier with double jump.
Lol.
That's
kind of insane.
Yep, very useful. Alright, let's go actually do the Tower of the Goddess puzzle. And what is it? Where the finger points and where Anunnaki will not be. One of those places. Because if you've actually been reading the background stuff like I kind of haven't, this one's Anunnaki. I messed up.
No shit.
Thank you. 1. So let's go get the other one, which is way over here. There was one very pointy finger we ran across a level. I mean, how long has it been since we were even here?
It's been a hot minute.
I could say so. But the finger points.
Plunk.
Yeah.
Should have activated things in here. Like those things that we need to kill now. They throw me that way.
Down you go.
And I have finally killed one of those bastard things that are invisible. Look at that. Well, that one's gonna have to wait.
That's a statue.
Mm-hmm. I do think it also makes the water start running. This was the one other reason for which we needed the anchor or whatever.
Hmm.
Oh, wait.
Lug, lug, man.
Mm-hmm. There's a weight over there. Not like we can press it. Not quickly enough at least. Well, we can go over here. The mat is blocked by an illusion of other statues and to distinguish what is truth. Now we know that there's a door down there, which is where the... Yeah. And there was a ladder up there that we could use to practice it. What was up here? Oh yeah. Out of truth! Challenge the chamber of fear, clutch the golden key, and pass through the place where we were born. There's another god statue just... Also a ninja. I don't remember if there was any reason to kill the ninja, but it probably was.
Either I mean, way, it exists. There probably is a reason for it.
Anyway. Bottom dresses. And now that's open. The little glitter thing be over there. They're visible now. Well, while we're here, we might as well check what's directly above us. Be able to access that one for probably a while. Maybe, I mean, not that we unlock this, it shouldn't be too difficult. Ah, it didn't seem it. Still shocks you though. I'm probably missing something still. There's that, I guess. Let's look in one day on that way. Hello, Dad. Oh, there's a chest there. I don't see much how we can open it, though. creepy.
Long way to the bottom, huh?
Yeah. It's time to run the...
Hey, at least he didn't knock you off this time.
Yeah. There's a small opening in the wall. Oh well. I think that only opens if you fall enough times. Well, I came. Oh. Whatever. Yeah, there's an elevator. Which wouldn't be the first time. Sounds out right. Doesn't really answer any questions though. That one's the other. Minor details, right? should be looking at the, you know, the upgraded map. Maybe we missed something. After and then down is to the okay, we've been to all of those exits. We don't have here. Where did all these exits go? Plenty of places, probably. I don't quite remember. I don't remember one of them. Because the way down went to the Gate of Extinction or whatever it was called. That place we don't really do much with. Yeah, that's the only way that leads. But what about the way? Oh, I don't actually remember where that led. It was probably something stupid like. It was the Gate of Illusion, wasn't it? I'm gonna bet it was the Gate of Illusion. I'm gonna be so disappointed in myself. Well, at least I got 3-10 spears. Oh, no evidence. Not like it really helps very much. This corridor doesn't really have much. So what about the other ones? We got this, which has a bunch of exits, only a couple of which we can actually make use of. We got the giants, pretty sure we've been through all of those. Well, except the one we can't actually go through yet. Here we go. Online. Let's see, up there is 2 even, to the left is 2, rear of the giants, and up there was Gate of Illusion. Oh, we do have a. We might be able to do the shop that I completely forgot about, you know, that tier secret room over on the right side.
Right. Hey, watch out for the creepy crawlies.
Yeah. I'm just gonna wait for that to come to me. Hello, Michael Jackson. Goodbye, Michael Jackson. Correctly, we need. Ow! Right. Is this something? Nothing we can actually. Oh, we need a different. We need another item for this, so never mind. The Tower of Ruin has something. Still nothing we can do with that one. See it again. All right, the main course. Yeah, I'm probably open that. What am I missing? It's gonna be something extremely freaking obvious, isn't it?
You might want to deal with the little assholes first.
Yeah, maybe. This doesn't seem like the purchase anymore, so I need to find another one. Yep, there it is.
Something.
Didn't use it yet. Yeah, it is indeed something. Especially given the only other place that starts with chamber.
Grinding gears in the background there.
Mm-hmm. This is the land where life is born, praise life, and a large clay doll is born. A clay doll that protects the golden key. How's our time going? I guess we're gonna be doing this next time. Bye!